los derechos de la mujer que deben ser respetadas por los demás, que no deben ser maltratadas y que ella tiene los mismos derechos que tienen los demás.
If there is one thing I know for certain, it is that this has to stop. Feminism, by definition, is the belief that men and women should have equal rights and opportunities. It is the theory of the political, economic, and social equality of the sexes.
We are here today to talk about millions of desperate families. Families so cut off from civilization that they don't even know that a day like this exists on their behalf. Millions. So I'm here today to say that refugees are not numbers. They're not even just refugees. They're individuals, all. They are the most impressive people I have ever met. And they are also some of the world's most vulnerable.
I am inviting you to step forward, to be seen, and to ask yourself, if not me, who? If not now, when?